This is going to be the first meditation video that I've made in quite some time. I am making this video for a specific purpose, which is as a focusing tool. It's very, very easy for the mind to go off, and usually I let it, because it goes off in directions that it needs to go in, and I have important things to think about, and sometimes I need to just sit and think about them for a long time in order to be okay with them, and that's an important form of meditation. But then there are other times where a more traditional practice is desired, where you don't want to use meditation time, it's just a time to sit and reflect, which is how I usually meditate, which I think is incredibly important. But sometimes you want to do something more formal and really try to clear the mind of thoughts and really try to watch how thoughts form and to get underneath them to something more raw and true to reality. And that's also a very important practice, and significantly harder. It takes more diligence. That's what I'm going to do right now for the next 30 minutes. And I'm recording myself to keep myself on track, because I've got a timer going and an image of my face. By doing these things, I formalize the practice in a way that will help me maintain focus over a long period. I'm going to begin by ringing a bell for 30 minutes. Thank you. Mm-hmm.